Jonathon Butler. Well, I know I'm not Bob James, but tonight, for this cruise, I thought I'd do something a little different and take you to the beginning when it all started for me. In 1974, I was 13 years old. I recorded my first seven single. We used to call it seven singles. And it was called Please Stay, and I was the first black artist to be played on white radio stations during the apartheid era in South Africa. And this song won me a Grammy Award and two gold records when I was 13 years old. And my peak is a little jacked up, as you can see. But it's a song called Please Stay, and I just thought this time around we'd do something a little different. If I got on my knees and pleaded with you not to go, but to stay in my arms, don't go. If I called out your name like a prayer, would you leave me alone in my fear, knowing I needed you? If I called out your name like a friend, would you leave me alone in my fear, knowing I need like that back then, but this time. different.